this women's empowerment project that we have started in Varanasi with 1,000 women has been started with Pangea Foundation in Italy. Here in Eastern UP, in the 12 villages where we work, there is a very, very high level of poverty, and women are steeped in patriarchy, where they are not allowed to do outside work. They are mostly confined to homes, and they have no freedom from household chores. So the only time they find even to develop themselves is for a few hours a day. In this context, our project means a lot to them. What happens in addition to saving is that they start talking to each other about their problems, and they start banking on the mutual trust that they have. So a lot of the joint family internal dynamics change, and women start getting much more freedom and much less violence from within their homes. So this is a very important social empowerment process that happens in self-help groups. We have already developed 150 leaders, and they are already now showing signs of the power of collectivity. For instance, in one of the villages where they did not have water, 100 women collected. The government officials came to the village, listened to the problem of the water shortage in the village, and are now providing the water to the village. So this kind of collective empowerment can only come when women leaders start taking their own issues into their hands and they start addressing them on their own. We are all people who are supporting from behind. In front are the women, and they will lead this movement. This is our dream.